Welcome to Chelsea Daily Video, I hope you are doing great. In this video, I want to discuss what Frank Lampard said in the press conference before Chelsea FC host West Ham United at Stamford Bridge on Monday. Frank Lampard spoke in the press conference before Chelsea FC host West Ham United at Stamford Bridge on Monday and clarified questions about Timo Werner and his positioning as a winger or whether he should move more central. As Chelsea took on Wolves and suffered a 2-1 defeat, Lampard admitted switching Timo Werner and Christian Pulisic to different sides, which Chelsea fans felt was a wrong move to make, as it meant Pulisic playing on his least preferred right wing instead. As Timo Werner struggles as a left winger, should he move to the right or should Frank Lampard find a formation that uses Werner as a center forward? The Germany international mostly played as a more traditional center forward at previous club RB Leipzig, but he's often been shifted out wide onto the left-hand side during his time at Chelsea so far. Former Chelsea striker Jimmy Floyd Hasselbaink is unconvinced by this strange tactical decision, however, as he talked up how lethal Werner can be when he plays a more regular striker's role. The Dutchman was a clinical striker for Chelsea himself during his playing days, so you'd think he knows what he's talking about here, and Lampard might do well to take his words on board. He knows where the back of the net is, Hasselbaink told Premier League Productions, as quoted by the Metro. I like him in the center of the pitch. In the center, that's where he's lethal. When he's coming from the left, he doesn't have that technique of beating players and being clever. When he plays on that shoulder, he's lethal. For me, Lampard should know that Werner is more dangerous when he played as a center forward than as a winger. Odoi plays better as a left winger than on the right side. So I think Lampard should start using our players in their rightful position. Every star player will not play at the same time. For Abraham, he should be coming from the bench for now till he matures enough to lead the line. Frank Lampard has defended forward Timo Werner over the £53 million summer signing's recent goal-scoring troubles at Chelsea. Werner has 4 goals and 4 assists in the Premier League so far for the Blues and has scored 3 in 6 games in the Champions League. However, he has not found the back of the net in his last 8 matches, prompting questions about his and Chelsea's current form, with the West London club having lost both their previous league games against Wolves and Everton. Lampard was quick to bat away concerns over Werner in his press conference ahead of Chelsea's Monday night clash at home to West Ham. With Timo, any goalscorer wants to score regularly. Simple answer, he said. But they must have the mental toughness and confidence to go through periods, because every striker goes through them. There's not been a striker in the world that has been able to score game after game in a long career. There's no problem at that front. He needs to remain confident, he needs to keep getting in the areas, and those goals will come without a doubt. Werner has been moved to out to the left of the front three in recent matches, and Lampard was clear that this was not a reason for the 24-year-old struggles to score. For Leipzig in Germany, Timo played as a number 9, to the side, slightly behind sometimes, he said. He played all those roles wherever he's been, so I don't think it's a problem for him to play there, left flank, for use. And he could be used in various roles across the front three. Similar questions have arisen over attacker Christian Pulisic. Having been at his best through the middle, the USA international has played predominantly on the right recently, with Olivier Giroud in the center. Lampard said it was his tactical planning that meant Werner and Pulisic are swapping sides during matches. That's my decision. It can happen sometimes in games depending on how the game pans out, he said. They can cross over and stay in that position for a while until they can cross back. The Chelsea boss praised the two players' versatility, which he said was the driving factor behind his thinking. Those are my decisions because I have players on the wings that can play both sides, he said. Not all of them, Hakim Ziyech clearly is more of a player who plays on the right. With Timo, he can play left and right of a front three at his previous teams. The same with Christian, he played right and left for Dortmund and did the same for us last year. Sometimes you feel you can give the opposition a problem. When Christian moved to the right against Wolves, he dribbled into their box and went on a mazy run, created a few things. I like to have the option to change them at times. He needs to remain confident. Frank Lampard defends Timo Werner's goal-scoring problems at Chelsea and backs his decision to move striker onto the wing despite club's dip in form. Frank Lampard has defended striker Timo Werner's goal drought for Chelsea. The £53 million German striker has now not scored in 8 consecutive games. Lampard said Werner needs mental toughness to go through difficult periods. Lampard also stood behind putting Werner and Christian Pulisic on the wings. Please let me know your opinion in the comment below. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you for watching.